The Cocktail Art Challenge was created to showcase the art of making cocktails and the art of having fun behind the bar and bring them together under one roof. As a bartender, one of the most easiest and most complicated drinks to make is the Hand Shaken Daiquiri. Three ingredients: rum, citrus, and sugar. So we challenge our bartenders to replicate that and give us our best Hand Shaken Daiquiri using Plantation Rum, Finest Call Single Pressed Lime, or Finest Call Single Pressed Lemon, as well as Reàl ingredients. From there, we challenge them even further to have some more fun behind the bar and let their creativity flow. They had to make an original cocktail with 1 ounce of Plantation Rum, a half ounce of Reàl cocktail syrups, and whatever they wanted after that. And then they had to make three identical cocktails, give them to the judges, where they were judged on 50% Flair and 50% Mixology, with a 10-point bonus if they took the accuracy challenge. This was something fun and something new we did at this competition. You pulled a random pour, whether it be a half ounce, ounce and a quarter, ounce and a half, or 2 ounce, and within your round, within that 5 minutes, while your heart's pumping, their energy's going, you either can choose to make that pour or pass on it.
I was one of the mixology judges, so we had two different judging panels. One was a mixology panel with three mixologists, if you will, and the other was a Flair panel. To have quality products and them focusing on making quality drinks and showing for the crowd and giving everybody an entertainment and a good time, it was really fun to kind of incorporate all of that together.
My name's Dean Cerniels, and I'm a legend in Flair bartending. Just wanted to say thank you to everyone who knows me. All right, that's a joke. All right.
Tonight was super exciting. I got to MC. I have MC'd many bartending competitions around the world and Las Vegas, and I've had a chance of sharing the stage with many of the world's top bartenders. Today was unique because I feel we got to kind of start a brand new renaissance with so many new bartenders, a new generation of performers on the bar. It was a great thrill for me to be able to welcome these guys to the stage and break them in and give them a chance to get in front of their audience for the first time.
I was joking before I came out here. I was like, oh, this could be my first and last competition. But like, honestly, this experience has been kind of crazy, man. I look forward to doing more of these.
I placed second in the competition, and honestly, going into this, I had no aspirations of finishing anywhere close to that. It was really exciting for me to get to do it. I was really happy to get to go put on a good show, make an actual good cocktail, and it was just really exciting to get to see people get excited and smile about Flair again.
This is the first time that I got first place in Pro Division. I was expecting to get into the top four, but I got first place, so it's a surprise for me right now.
When we talk about how we want to show bartenders that you can make a great cocktail, you can have fun on stage, and you're not called a mixologist, you're not called a Flair bartender, you are a bartender, but you're a bartender with many disciplines, and those disciplines make you that great bartender. We'll be right back.